not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have and hold you. You look so beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Have is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. So as long as I live, so beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Oh, oh. You look so beautiful in white. Daughter is what our future holds. I hope she has your eyes, finds love like you and I did. Yeah. When she falls in love, we'll let her go. And I won't go down the aisle. She looks so beautiful.
Our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My dear friends, families, and guests, welcome to Caloruega, Philippines. At sa iyo, minamahal naming Jerome and Marjorie, welcome sa inyong araw ng kasal. After 10 years, nandito na ang inyong hinihintay. Ang araw na iyong pinagdasal, pinag-ipunan. To everyone inside this church, we're going to offer our prayers for Jerome and Marjorie sa kasal na ito. Atin din pong iaalay mismo si Marjorie at Jerome sa kamay ng Panginoon. Simulan natin ang pag-aalay by bowing our heads and placing ourselves in the presence of the Lord. Let us pray. Be attentive to our prayers, O Lord, and your kindness. Pour out your grace on these your servants, Jerome and Marjorie, that coming together before your altar, they may be confirmed in love for one another. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated for the liturgy of the word. Thank you.
It was dark. Streetlights threw shadows through the park. I was late. First impression I failed to shake. You were stood a little bit shorter than I expected. I was sure I'd lose my cool, but somehow I kept it. That was the first time I laid eyes on you. That I had. And as we wondered, oh, how I lost it for longer. Through alleyways, romantic gaze, the next few days, we fell into each other. You were my one. That was the first time I
and And at this point, put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Jerome and Marjorie Rosado. I will be requesting our guests who are sitting at our tables to please take your seats.
Best part of me. greener grass on the other side. It's just the simple truth. All that was wrong, you made it right. 'Cause you are the best part of me. The sun I hope everyone sees. The air that I breathe, I'm missing a piece. Wasn't complete before you. 'Cause
lalong lalago, Panginoon. Kaya maraming salamat po patuloy na ikaw po ang pagbuklod sa kanilang family, Panginoon, with your love. And lahat po kami ay natutuwa at nakikigalak sa muli ay magre-renew ng kanilang vow na ito. At alam ko, Panginoon, na ang iyong pagmamahal, ang iyong pag-ibig, ang iyong pagkalinga, ang inyong pagsama sa kanilang buong pamilya ay lalo nilang higit na mararanasan, Panginoon. Maging sa pagkain na aming iti-take po, Panginoon, sa gabing ito, alam ko po, Panginoon, na ito po ay inyo pong i-bless at maging kalakasan po ito ng aming katawan, Panginoon. Kaya, Lord, sa iyo pong lahat ang papuri at parangal sa gabing ito, sa pangalan ni Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Your love for your husband, too.
Oh, there.
Okay. Go. There. All right. Ah. Wow. Okay. And seal that tradition with a kiss. Go. Kiss. Palakpakan lang po natin si Jerome and Marjorie. Thank you so much, guys.
I know them since college. So, ako yung taga-ayos ng kilay niya. Taga liquid eyeliner. So, lahat ng mga kakikayan, doon ko siya naging ka-close. And then, siguro yung natandaan ko lang kasi is wala kaming dull moments. Lahat ng pinagsamahan namin na lahat, puro love trip kami. So, anyway, ito yung message ko para sa inyo. Okay, yan ka. But throughout all these years that I have known you, there was never a single time that you have let me down. In fact, we probably just laughed all the time whenever we're together. As I watch you now reaching one of your milestones in life, all I remember are beautiful memories and experiences we've shared together. And through those memories, I've had the chance to see through your soul. That's why I could definitely attest how much you deserve this happiness and a blissful marriage. You are worthy of being blessed to marry the love of your life, Jerome. And to continue sharing your life with him and your kids. As your best friend, rest assured that you can always count on me. Even if I might be miles away, layo mo. Oo, wala na nga tayo time together actually. Ayan, supportado kita, alam mo yan. Whether kakikayan, ka-okrayan, or kalokohan, I always got your back. Now, as you start another journey in your life, I am very confident that you'll prove to be the light that will guide your hubby and your kids to the right path as you have been doing for years. I am also confident that you're gonna embrace and never let go of the love you both are sharing and that there might be more babies to come in the future. Actually, we never know, baka mamaya ang gabi meron. Mamaya meron na mabuo, di ba? Sana. Masundan agad si Bruce. Huwag muna. Ayoko pa. Ayun, anyway, I wish you both a stronger and blessed marriage. Keep the fire of love burning between you two. And, kay Jerome, huwag ka magsawa na pakiligin si M. In every single way. Kahit little ways mo, alam ko kung gaano kinikilig yan sa'yo. Nakakaingit nga kayo. Sobrang, ano ba? Bakit ba? Sobrang in love kayo sa isa't isa mo. Ayun lang. I love you both. Congratulations.
Alright, sir. Thank you to our maid of honor and our best man. Alright, and maybe now I request everyone to please raise your glasses, maybe filled with juice, water, or wine. And cheers to our universe, Jerome and Marjorie! Thank you so much once again to our main water, please put them out to cover, and of course, our best friend, Mr. Enzo Rossano. Okay. Okay. Alright, and Jerome, Marjorie, you know that version, but I mean, sponsors, room dun sa gym. So, kaya, talas din ni Jerome yung pagpupukasara ng gym kasi ako, walang oras yung labas-pasa po. Kasi yung trabaho ko kasi is to supervise, to conduct inspection, kaya kahit mga madaling araw, nalabas ako. So, ma'am, huwag kayong mag-alala, part-time si Jerome. Hindi makakanta ka sa kanya kasi labas-pasa ako eh. Kaya monitor mo rin kung sino nadalo sa kanya. Huwag kang mag-alala. Ako nga nadalo lang talaga doon. Yung mga pamilya ng preso. Marami ba? Kaya tinatawa mo na yung mukha ko. Baka hindi mo yun. So, ang message ko sa... Hindi natin yung limit, eh, no? Ano mo lang, nakikita ko rin yung pamilya ko sa'yo. Yung very... responsible person ka. Tapos, alam mo, napakaswerte ko kay Jerome. Kahit the short time, ramdam ko na responsable siya tao at isa pa, mapakakatulad sa Jerome. I assure you that. Pag-message ko sa bagong kasal, lagi na may mong usap. Pag may problema, huwag mong daanin sa panilipasin ng pagkawal. Hindi, pag-usap kayo. At lalo na ngayon, kinasal na kayo sa harap ng Diyos, kasimbahan, wala nang mga pagpahingalay sa inyo, tiisin nyo na lang, Pedro. Hindi, pag-usap kayo. Kayo lang pumili ng, pinili nyo yung bawat isa sa inyo, pag-usap kayo, implant nyo yung future nyo, and the rest, pag-pray nyo sa taas,
kakatay mo. Ilan po, and congrats sa Jerome. Maraming salamat po to everyone. And congratulations again, Jerome. And M. I witnessed din yung ito yung relationship nila. Actually, yung time nyo nagkakilala sila magkakasawa sa time ngayon. So, si Jerome kasi alam yung close friends, si Jake, Jerome Chao, we're close friends, talagang mag-uubang data kami. So, during ngayon, ang mga free time, kami lagi magkakasama. Even, pag umaalis kami, just, ano lang, yung mga bata-bata pa kami, college, high school days, may mga usap kayo, mga idol ng time. So, yun, we go out. Kahit pupunta lang kami ng mall para makasya ng iba't-ibang lang kasi magkakasama kami. So, dun sa time na nakilala ko si Jerome, very young talaga ito, very responsible. And yun, family oriented. Okay. Pagdating sa family, sobrang ano siya, tutok siya. Ngayon, nakilala ko natin from a nurse to a teacher. And now, he's a police na. So, lahat ng naging field na ngayon, very successful siya. Pero talaga, ito siguro pa yung pinili niya na i-push to sa career niya. Ako yung sabi ko lang, let me sinabi na ngayon ang salita. If meron kayong konting pagkuha, may problema, the best way para ma-solusyon niyo is mag-usap kayo. You have your relatives, you have your family, you have your friends. And especially, prayers sa taas. Ayun, put that in the center of your relationship. So, everything will be fine. And hindi mo alam ko na yung totoo yun. And good luck sa, syempre. Patagal na ako kayo magkasama. So, syempre, growing your family, no? So, So I wish that all your dreams and wishes for the kids and sana matupad. Thank you, congratulations.
Napala natin guys, Mr. Christian Erna. And now let's hear a message coming from the representative of our principal sponsors. Let's welcome once again, Mrs. Gloria Caran. Round of applause for her fees. Palang mga naman natin si Mrs. Gloria Caran. Please, thank you so much guys.
Si Medyo talaga yung makilala ko eh. So nakasama ko siya sa casino, sa work. Bilang kasama sa work, okay naman. Hindi, morang mga pinagkukwento ko kasi namin sila dalawa lang. So personally, kilala ko si Medyo bilang isang sweet na may bahay at isang mapagmahal. Prayers namin sa kanya na maging sa kanila na maging successful yung marriage life nila. And advice namin na kung ano man yung mga pagdaraanan, for sure maraming darating kasi kasama naman yung sa buhay ng asawa. Kung ano man yun, make sure na laging nandun si God. Make God as the center of your relationship. So parang crying girl siya. Si Major, si Jerome, tsaka si God. So, ganun lang. For every challenges, laging si God lang lalapitan niyo. Before anybody else, laging si God lang. And pray lang. Congratulations and God bless.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Gloria Caran. Very nice message coming from our well-experienced woman. And of course, guys, this program won't end without hearing the messages of the parents of our couple, and now let's hear the message from the father of our group. Let's welcome once again, Mr. Ernesto Rosano. Palakpakan natin si Daddy Deez.
Magandang gabi ulit niyo lahat. Ang aking tatong iyan, tatap na lang ng trabe. Daka hanggang sa paglaluhay na.
Magsama daw po halong buhay. Okay? That's the message.
Kaya yung magsasama na kasaya ng pagkikawa. Ano ba? Chat na lang ba yun? Chat na lang ako kami. Say God bless you. Nabuhay ba ang
kasama? Kaya parang mayroon natin ang mga father of our brand, Magdelma Maglabe. And now?
Good afternoon po. First, I just want to say thank you to my parents. I just want to say thank you to my parents for being my responsible.
Okay.
So I wanna know
addressing our couple to please call the names of the single guys and ladies.
1, 2, 3.
Okay. Alright, so I will be requesting the ladies to please stay here for a while. And if you first touch him, you. Okay, go back, sir. Our second guy, please. When the music starts, all you have to do, ladies, is to dance around Sir Alvin, okay? When the music stops, if you want to be eliminated, magunahan lang po kayong upo sa lap ni Sir, okay? We will be eliminating one girl at a time at ang last girl na hindi makakaupo wins our game, okay? Also, girls, a girl not dancing will be automatically the last lady of the day, okay? Just a reminder, no pushing, please be gentle. I guess if these ladies are not ready, DJ, hit it! Okay, ladies, come on. Well, thank you. And we now have our lucky lady of the day. But before we reveal her name, ma'am, I request you to please take off the blindfold and Sir Alvin. And Sir Alvin, look behind you. You're still up. There, very request from Atin Group that you have to pull it up using your teeth. Find that garter, pull it up using your teeth. Go, find that garter. Yes, just use your teeth. Go. Yeah. Alright. Okay, just use your hands. It should be above the knee. Alright, Jerome, you want it higher?
Higher
by now. Go. Yeah. Go up in higher. Marge, you want it higher?
Higher.
Higher by now, according to Marge. And yes, go. Go higher. Alright, hold it. Now I will be asking these two gorgeous police women. Oh, you want it higher?
Yes.
Yes, higher by now. Okay, higher by now, Sir Alvin. Go. Come on. Okay, let's find out for that is Alvin and Kathy, but guys. Our game isn't over yet. Everybody's our winning couple to please be here. Face each other. Favorite part sa face or body ng iyong may bahay. Okay? Do the same thing, Alvin to Kathy. Now, Jerome, where is that first kiss? Oh, kiss her nose. Go, kiss her nose, Alvin. One, two, and go. Go. Go.
One, two. Alright.
Okay, the second kiss, please. Oh, kiss her neck. Alvin, kiss the Kathy's neck. Oh, next kiss. Third kiss. Oh, kiss the eyebrow. Eyebrow. Go. Go. Fourth kiss, please. Fourth kiss. Kiss a chick. Oh, kiss a ear. Kiss a teka. There. Okay, at ang last kiss will be your most favorite part, Sir Jerome, sa face or body ng iyong may bahay. Which part? Okay, kiss a chick. Palapalang po natin, Kathy and Alvin. Congratulations, guys. Enjoy your gift certificates from our Alright, thank you so much once again to
thank you for coming here and staying until the end of the program. Thank you po sa mga friends ko, families, itatay, kimana, at sa mga principal sponsors, sa pagdali, mga guests, lahat sa inyo. Proud na proud po ako sa wedding na to. Parang no perfect wedding, pero masasabi ko na okay lahat na nangyari ng tayo. Thank you.
Una-una, thank you, Miguel, kasi binigyan niyo tayo ng napakagandang wedding ngayong araw. Salamat sa lahat po ng nagpunta, nagpunta. Yung pagsusukan niyo palang pag-feeling sa susuotin sa pupunta rito, napakalaking effort na yun. Tapos yung nag-stay niyo hanggang sa uli, unang umaga hanggang ngayon, nandito pa yung kasama namin. Hanggang mamaya pa. Maraming salamat sa inyo. Sa yung mga... iba dyan, alam ko, kayo pa lang leave mo. Nilaan niyo yung leave nyo pa sa aming dalawa. Maraming salamat.
Thank you for coming po. Maraming salamat.
Keeping my head down. Something had moved me now. show.